take you back to last week. It was Dewdrop going a one-on-one with Alexa Bliss. It's hard enough to handle Alexa Bliss, but watch what happens next. This is just, it's creepy, it's unnerving. Dewdrop would turn her attention to Lillian. Yes, Lily would seemingly have some sort of expression for Dewdrop, but look, no surprise, distracted Dewdrop.
It's a wink, Saxton, but Lily's a doll. Dolls aren't supposed to wink at you.
Exactly.
That's not how this works.
Exactly. That's the issue here. And even Marie decides to berate Dewdrop in the process.
You know, Dewdrop, you really blew it last week with your match against Alexa Bliss.
It was Lily, I swear.
Excuse me, did I say you could speak? I don't care what you think you saw. You blew it. But luckily for you, the evolution is all about second chances. So before I personally take care of this Alexa Bliss problem this Saturday at SummerSlam, how about you take a little trip to the playground and handle our other little problem. Dewdrop, do I have to spell it out for you? Bring me Lily. I'll be waiting right here. Go.
You hear that, Lily? Sounds like someone's gonna come play with us. But you better be on your best behavior.
Alexa's playground is next.